The head coach for the University of Oregon football team said there are four traits that are critical to team success: connection, toughness, growth, and sacrifice.
The one that I feel like Spencer most displayed on a daily basis, and I think every one of our players would agree, and that's connection.
Spencer Webb, although only 22 years old, made an impact on people's lives, from Dixon to Sacramento to Eugene, connecting with everyone along the way, through football and through hard work to overcome challenges. And though he was absent today, his black number 18 University of Oregon Ohana jersey with the last name Webb was framed on stage in remembrance.
Four. Fly high, Spencer.
On Wednesday, July 13th, the Lane County Sheriff's Office says Spencer was hanging out here at Lake Creek Falls when he fell and hit his head. Search and rescue responders, delayed by the steep terrain, were unable to revive him.
You're a brother to me. You're a brother to this team. You treated me like family. We'll miss you, bro.
Today, people who knew Spencer, played next to him, watched him grow up, or supported him, all came together in celebration. His brother, who took him in at a young age and helped him get to college, taking time to reminisce.
And one of my proudest moments is he went from Dixon, having some rough grades, to River City. He really turned that around, but Christian Brothers is no joke with academics. And he ended up getting a 3.3 there. And that meant a lot to me. And then off to Oregon, he went, all the stars aligned, and he was able to do his thing.
Spencer played four seasons with the Ducks right here on Rich Brooks Field, winning a Rose Bowl and two Pac-12 championships.
Now takes a shot downfield. It's caught inside the five by Webb, and he's in. Touchdown, Oregon.
Despite family tension through the early years of his life, Spencer overcame adversity and conquered his dream of playing at Oregon. And today, much of his family united again.
He brought a lot of us together. He rose above everything, and he was an amazing man.
The Sacramento native, who had aspirations to play pro football, known for always welcoming others, taking them under his wing, now flying high, ready to meet his friends and family at the top.